Hi and welcome to the session. Today I am going to help you with the following question. Question says, in the following figure, find the area of the shaded portion. This is the given figure. Let us now start with the solution. Now clearly we can see, to find the shaded region, we will subtract area of these two triangles from area of rectangle ABCD. First of all, we will consider rectangle ABCD. In rectangle ABCD, length of the rectangle, that is AB, is equal to CD, is equal to 18 centimeters, and width of the rectangle is equal to AD is equal to BC is equal to 10 centimeters. Now we know area of a rectangle is equal to length multiplied by breadth. Here L represents the length and B represents the breadth. So area of rectangle ABCD is equal to length AB multiplied by breadth BC. Now AB is equal to 18 centimeters and BC is equal to 10 centimeters. So we get area of rectangle ABCD is equal to 18 multiplied by 10 centimeters square. Now multiplying these two terms, we get 180 centimeter square is equal to area of rectangle ABCD. Now let us consider triangle AFE. In right triangle AFE, base AF is equal to 6 centimeters and height AE is equal to 10 centimeters. We know all the angles of a rectangle are right angles. So this is a right angle and this triangle is a right triangle. Now area of a triangle is equal to half multiplied by base multiplied by height. We know this is the formula for finding out area of a triangle. Now area of triangle AFE is equal to half multiplied by 6 multiplied by 10 centimeters square. Now we will cancel common factor 2 from numerator and denominator both, and we get area of triangle AFE is equal to 30 centimeters square. Now we will consider right triangle EBC. So we can write, in right triangle EBC, base EB is equal to 8 centimeters and height BC is equal to 10 centimeters. Now we will find out area of triangle ABC. We know area of a triangle is equal to half multiplied by base multiplied by height. Now in this case, this is the base and this is the height. So we can write area of triangle ABC is equal to half multiplied by EB multiplied by BC. Substituting corresponding values of EB and BC, here we get half multiplied by 8 multiplied by 10 centimeter square. Now we will cancel common factor 2 from numerator and denominator both, and we get area of triangle ABC is equal to 40 centimeter square. Now we know area of the shaded region is equal to area of rectangle ABCD minus area of triangle AFE plus area of triangle EBC. Now substituting corresponding values of these areas in this expression, we get area of the shaded region is equal to 180 minus 30 plus 40 centimeter square. Now this is further equal to 180 minus 70 centimeter square. Now subtracting these two terms, we get 110 centimeter square. So required area of the shaded region is equal to 110 centimeter square. So this is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.